Osaka is the economic center of West Japan. The larger area is called Kansai, including major cities such as Kyoto, Nara, and Kobe. Osaka is located in the center of that Kansai region, and Osaka itself attracts lots of tourists. My parents are from Kansai, and I have visited Osaka from time to time since when I was a kid. But I never thought of Osaka as a tourist destination. So I decided to visit Osaka several times last year to find the charm of Osaka. Today, I'll take you to Osaka so you can do the same travel as me, or much better than me. The international entrance to Osaka is Kansai International Airport, called KIX, located in the south of Osaka. If you are visiting from other parts of Japan, there are frequent domestic flights to Osaka's Itami Airport, located in the north of the city, and some to the Kansai International Airport. You can also take Shinkansen to Shin Osaka Station. It takes about 2.5 hours from Tokyo by Shinkansen. From Kansai Airport, there are both Nankai and JR offers different types of trains to Osaka City. JR runs limited express called Haruka to Kyoto, and from March 18, 2023, this Haruka stops at Osaka Station. So if you go to Tennoji, Osaka, Shin Osaka in Osaka City, Haruka has a big advantage. You can use JR Pass, and also there is a way to get discount ticket with IC card called Ikoka in Kansai region. For details, please see my video about how to get to the Osaka City Center from KIX Airport. If you go to Namba, Nankai Railway is convenient.
Today I got this Osaka Amazing Pass for 2 days. This ticket allows you to get to ride the Osaka Metro and buses for 2 days. And you also have lots of free attractions that you can go. That should take me to lots of different spots in Osaka that I haven't been.
This Amazing Pass can be purchased at Osaka Metro's stations. They have 1 day pass for 2,800 yen and 2 day pass for 3,600 yen. People are very friendly in Osaka, and I'm just amazed the station staff of Osaka Metro closed the window and took me to the right place when I asked where I could get the Amazing Pass. So let's get around the city with this Amazing Pass and some other places that are popular. Osaka is facing the Seto Inner Sea on the west, and all other directions are surrounded by the mountains. During the Edo period, started in 17th century, food from all over Japan gathered in Osaka, and Osaka was called the kitchen of the country. The city developed the canal and water transport, and Osaka was also called the capital of water. Osaka is still an important commercial and industrial center of Japan, next to Tokyo. There are two centers in Osaka City, north called Kita and south called Minami. The major terminals of north is Umeda. It has large terminals of JR Osaka Station and Hankyu Umeda Station. The major terminal of south is Namba. It has large terminal of Nankai Railway, an underground station of JR and Kintetsu Line. The famous Dotonbori is located in the walking distance from Namba Station. To get around the city, Osaka Metro takes center stage in the city. And JR and private railways are extending from each terminal to the other cities. To move around the city, you will mainly use the Osaka Metro subway and the JR loop line called Kanjo Line. Unlike Tokyo, many of the Osaka Metro lines run straight from east to the west, or north to the south, and the route map may be clean and easy for travelers to understand. Probably, the line that you have the highest chance to use in Osaka is Midosuji Line, which penetrates Osaka from north to the south. It stops Shin Osaka, where the Shinkansen station is, and Umeda, Shinsaibashi, Namba, and further south to the Doubutsuen Main and the Tennoji Station. Osaka has plenty of international and Japanese brand hotels, from luxury to budget hotels, so you can choose by locations and brands. Now that you start to get to know the city of Osaka, let's go sightseeing in the town. In the morning, let's start from one of the oldest temples and shrines in Japan. I arrived in front of Sumiyoshi Taisha Shrine. You can access here by Nankai Railway or Hankai Tramway from Tennoji. Sumiyoshi Taisha is a Shinto shrine located in the south of Osaka. It's considered one of the oldest shrines in Japan. It's said to have been founded in year 211, predating the arrival of Buddhism in the country, and is dedicated to the gods of sea travel and prosperity.
Wow, this tree is 1,000 years old. So under this tree, there's a shrine.
Now let's go back to Tennoji. Tennoji is a Buddhism temple in Osaka, founded in year 593, and is one of the oldest temples in Japan. It's considered to be the first temple built by Prince Shotoku, a patron of Buddhism who helped to spread the religion in Japan. The temple is known for the five-story pagoda and the central golden hall. Tennoji also have Osaka's tallest building, Abeno Harukas, but let's come back here tonight to see the nice view. Near the Tennoji station, there is a Tennoji Zoo. As I'm a big fan of zoo, I dropped by Tennoji Zoo. It's not something you can only see in Osaka, but I cannot live without seeing the zoo, especially when it's included in the amazing pass. It's right between Tennoji station and the Shinsekai area where I'm going after. This Shinsekai area is south of Osaka and even more south of Namba. It's considered to be the downtown area of Osaka. In Osaka, you might see many shops with Osaka's street foods. The popular foods of Osaka are takoyaki, kushikatsu, and okonomiyaki, and a lot more. Many Osaka's casual food comes with this black sauce, and this is a type of Worcestershire sauce that is a staple condiment on Japanese casual modern cuisine. You can eat similar takoyaki all over Japan, but something hard to find and I like is akashiyaki that you dip in a light soup and eat. One of my favorite food from Osaka is this futamizu butaman. It's like a meat bun, and this is a taste you cannot find in Tokyo. It's near Namba Station, so please try if you find. Tsutenkaku Tower is a famous landmark located in Shinsekai area. It was built in 1912 originally, and the current tower was built in 1956. The tower was designed to be a symbol of hope and prosperity for the people of Osaka. You can go up to the rooftop with an additional 500 yen, and I think it was worth it. It's a place you can feel the spirit of Osaka. Even though it's not a big tower, it takes time to go up and down when it's busy, so you might want to have enough time. Thinking of the observatory, there is a spot that was used to look around Osaka from hundreds of years ago. That is Osaka Castle. Osaka Castle was originally built in the late 16th century by the military leader Toyotomi Hideyoshi. Almost all of it was destroyed by the fire at the end of the Edo period, but in 1931, it was rebuilt for the third time as a museum, which is the castle tower we see today. After that, when it was repaired for the earthquake countermeasures, an elevator was also installed. So you can go up to the middle of the castle by elevator now, which is very helpful as everyone is already tired to reach this point, walking from the entrance of the castle. But nowadays, there are even higher places to look around Osaka. That is Abeno Harukas. Abeno Harukas is a skyscraper located in Osaka. It's the tallest building in Osaka with a height of 300 meters, which is 984 feet. This observation deck is not included in the amazing pass, but you can go to Umeda Sky Building without any additional charge if it's before 6 p.m. in the evening. At night, let's get out to the vivid streets of Osaka. Dotonbori is a popular tourist and shopping district. It's known for the vibrant street atmosphere, colorful signage, and lively entertainment scenes. The district is centered around the Dotonbori Canal, and there you can take a cruise. It's also included in the Amazing Pass. Since the cruise can be popular at night, I recommend to get the ticket for the night cruise in the morning. The ticket counter is right outside the Don Quixote store with Ferris wheel by the Dotonbori Canal. Everyone can find it easily. The guide lady spoke Japanese and English with some jokes of Osaka. It's not a long ride, but I'm sure it makes your night at Osaka memorable one. Osaka's night is somewhat nostalgic, with numerous signages of stores. Mino is a town located in the north of Osaka. It's about 20 minutes from Osaka's Umeda station by Hankyu Railway. It's located in the north ridge of the Osaka suburb, and you see residential areas and also mountains as soon as you get out of the station. And Mino is famous for the hiking trails and also hot springs. Now let's take a break from the vivid city and go to Osaka's hot springs, famous for the natural spring water that makes everyone good-looking and beautiful.
Yeah, Mino waterfall is 2.4 kilometers from here.
And so I stayed one night at this hotel called Oedo Onsen. And at the entrance of the Mino's hiking route, there is an elevator that goes up to the hotel. Oedo Onsen used to have a large public bath facility in Odaiba in Tokyo, which is now closed, but they also operate many hotels across Japan. This Mino Onsen Hotel opened in 1965 originally, and once closed but renewed and opened by Oedo Onsen Company. The hotel has big spa in downstairs and also outdoor baths on the rooftop that you can overlook Osaka's cityscape. The hotel was for sure dated and could be better, but I could see a great view of Osaka City at night. I saw Osaka Bay, shade of Ikoma Mountains that divide Nara and Osaka, and lights of airplanes landing at Osaka Airport. Just like a normal ryokan, the plan was including two meals, and both were casual buffet. Even if you don't want Japanese food for breakfast, they had some bread and cereals.
My skin is clean from the hot springs.
Kansai also has other major cities such as Nara, Kyoto, and Kobe. Osaka is also a good place as a hub to visit other places in Kansai area. Kyoto is only 30 minutes away from Osaka Station. As a tourist destination, Kyoto has a bigger presence in the Kansai area, so if you are seeing Kyoto mainly, it might be better to stay in Kyoto. Nara is another city where the old capital used to be. There are famous Great Buddha of Todaiji Temple and Nara Park with lots of deers are also popular tourist destination. Nara is less than 40 minutes from Namba Station by Kintetsu and 33 minutes by JR Nara Line from Tennoji Station. Himeji Castle is the most well-preserved castle, also called the White Heron Castle. And you can see the castle tower that was built in 1609. Koyasan is a holy town located on the mountain in Wakayama. It's about 90 minutes from Namba Station by Nankai Koya Line and the cable car. Koyasan was founded by the Buddhist priest Kukai in the early 9th century. The town has more than 100 temples including Kongo Buji and Okunoin. It's a popular destination for the spiritual, tranquil atmosphere. Visitors can stay in the temple lodging called Shukubo and participate in the traditional Buddhism ceremonies. I hope you could capture the image of Osaka's trip. Thank you for watching. Have a great week until the next video.